Are you planning to visit Dubai? Then here is the list of 10 places you must visit while you are in Dubai. Before starting the video, please subscribe and enable bell notification icon so that you never miss our latest videos in the future. Burj Al Arab. The most iconic Dubai hotel and building, the Burj Al Arab, with meaning of Tower of the Arabs, is the world's only 7-star hotel. As a result, it should be at the top of our list of must-see places in Dubai. It's designed to resemble a billowing sail, which makes the Burj Al Arab soar to a height of 321 meters. As a result, it dominates the Dubai skyline and is the fourth tallest hotel in the world. It truly is one of the most iconic and most luxurious symbols of Dubai. And it's a majestic building. No trip to visit Dubai would be complete without at least seeing it. Burj Khalifa. The Burj Khalifa is the world's tallest tower and is an amazing feat of engineering. The best part of Burj Khalifa is experiencing a view from at the top, which is located on levels 124 and 125 of the world's tallest tower. And it is the highest viewing platform in the world. A trip to the top of Burj Khalifa begins in the lower ground level of the Dubai Mall. As you embark on your journey to the world's highest viewing deck, visitors are entertained by a multimedia presentation of the history of Dubai and the marvel that is Burj Khalifa. Dubai Fountain. It's the world's most amazing fountain show, which you will find at the base of the world's tallest tower, Burj Khalifa. In fact, the Dubai Fountain is the world's largest dancing fountain set on the 30-acre Burj Khalifa lake. The Dubai Fountain shoots water jets as high as 500 feet, equivalent to that of a 50-story building. Dubai Fountain is 900 feet long and has 5 circles of varying sizes with 2 central arcs. Atlantis The Palm. Atlantis The Palm is a majestic resort in Dubai, situated in Dubai's equally as famous Palm Island, which is a man-made island that has captured the world's imagination with its magnificent scale and ingenuity. From the moment you arrive at Atlantis The Palm, you will be immersed in a dazzling world of imagination, pleasure and luxury of Dubai's 5-star hotels. Global Village. For the past 15 years, Global Village in Dubai has been providing cultural entertainment along with an international shopping experience to millions of visitors. Breathtaking live performances, mouth-watering cuisine, authentic handicrafts and merchandise from different countries await you at the many national pavilions in Global Village. There are many more attractions including thrilling rides, games and firework displays to complete your visit. Global Village is open from November to March every year. Some years the extravaganza is extended, sometimes well to April. It's worth checking their websites for more details if your trip falls over the March or April. Palm Island. Dubai's Palm Island or Palm Jumeirah has everything you need to enjoy a wonderful holiday break in Dubai. World-famous hotels, amazing Dubai tourist attractions and luxury fashion and shopping mall. Whether you want to just relax or immerse yourself in an exciting world of leisure and entertainment, this is a truly inspiration holiday destination in Dubai. Dubai Creek. The natural seawater inlet that cuts through the center of the city is the historical part of Dubai where visitors can take an Abra, which is small water taxi, and view the old trading port and the doors from the water. A cruise to Al Maktoum Bridge will pass many of the city's historic as well as modern landmarks. A stroll around the wharf offers a picturesque glimpse of Dubai's trading heritage, where those bound for distant places dock to unload their goods. Sky Dubai. Sky Dubai is the first indoor sky resort in the Middle East and offers an amazing snow sitting to enjoy skiing, snowboarding and tobogganing or just playing in the snow. Young or old, there is something for everyone from the beginner to the snow sport enthusiast. Sky Dubai is a unique mountain themed attraction that offers you the opportunity to enjoy real snow in Dubai all year round. You don't have to worry about sky clothing or equipment either. Sky Dubai has thought of it all and offers guests the use of winter clothing, sky and snowboard equipment. Your skis will carry you down the slope and our quad chairlift and tall lift will promptly carry you back to the top for another run. Dubai Marina. Dubai Marina is filled with skyscrapers, retail outlets and plenty of dining options, which is located between JBR and Sheikh Zayed Road. Every day and night, the marina is buzzing from both residents and tourists who flock to the marina promenade to unwind if weather permitting. Wild Wadi. Located at Dubai and situated directly in front of the Burj Al Arab, Wild Wadi offers 30 rides and attractions for all the family to enjoy. You and your loved ones can enjoy spectacular views and wild rides together like the famous Jumeirah Shera. Other incredible Wild Wadi rides include the Burj Search, Tandem Alley, Jihad's Journey, Wipeout and Riptide and more. Dubai Mall. Dubai Mall is a shopping mall in Dubai. It's the second largest mall in the world by total land area and 26th largest shopping mall in the world by gross leasable area, tying with Westgate Mandon Mall and Fashion Island, both of which are older than it. It has a total retail floor area of 5,02,000 square meters. It's a part of the $20 billion downtown complex called Downtown Dubai and includes over 1,200 shops. In 2011, it was the most visited building on the planet, attracting over 54 million visitors each year. Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo. It is one of the most captivating attractions in Dubai, located in the Dubai Mall. Dubai Aquarium is one of the largest indoor aquariums in the world and it illuminates the marvels of the ocean floor and showcasing one of the most diverse collections of aquatic life. Underwater Zoo brings visitors up close with penguins, crabs, water rats, seahorses, jellyfish and plenty more. A fascinating new addition at Underwater Zoo is King Croc, regarded as nature's rare phenomenon and one of the world's largest reptiles. At over 5 meters long and weighing more than 750 kg. Underwater Zoo regularly hosts innovative exhibits. One such exhibit, UAE's Night Creatures, presents the experience of nightfall in the desert as creatures of the dark. It offers a memorable journey into ocean life, with a capacity to hold 10 million liters of water.